It looks like future Hall of Famer Albert Pujols is going to go back to where he started putting together the stats for his legendary career. He is signing a deal with the St. Louis Cardinals for 1 year. Pujols played most of last season with the Los Angeles Dodgers after he was let go by the Angels early in the year.
Time Out has been brought to you by Joey's Restaurant. It's a tasty little place for seafood.